Hey, side-by-side fans. There has been a very interesting announcement made in the off-road community recently. We have been informed that off-road legend Robby Gordon has joined forces with Wildcat. Robby Gordon will reportedly be providing research and development and consulting on the new technology for Wildcat. Wildcat President and Chief Executive Officer Christopher Metz stated, "Our partnership aims to set new standards for product innovation and excitement in the off-road vehicle industry." In recent years, Wildcat's release of the Wildcat models have competed with other Tier 1 side-by-sides. However, as the market has become more competitive, Wildcat has remained silent. The recent competition is getting heated quickly with Can-Am Maverick's XRS Turbo with 131 horsepower, Polaris's Razor XP Turbo with 144 horsepower, and Yamaha teasing a very fast three-cylinder side-by-side. The Wildcat 1000 has fallen behind greatly in comparison. Does this partnership ensure that we will see a more aggressive Wildcat with R&D help from Robby Gordon? Gordon stated, "We sought a partnership with a company that shared our passion for creating new markets with untapped potential. Wildcat's vision complemented our ideas, and we are excited about what we can achieve together." Wildcat does not seem to accept defeat. They are planning to continue to come back and compete with Polaris and Can-Am. The question is, how long will it take for them to launch a new side-by-side? What do you think of Robby Gordon joining forces with Wildcat? Comment below and tell us. Make sure to subscribe on our YouTube channel for the latest UTV industry news, custom builds, and more. This is Leo with Berts UTV. Thanks for watching.